this program has been a staple of Monday nights for over 25 years. It is entertainment. It is excitement. It is Monday Night Raw.
And tonight, I got a feeling we're going to see something we haven't.
As you would say, Michael, there's a big fight feel for this title defense here tonight.
On the back of the neck. Elbow drop. This might just be an elimination, guys.
Not going to be easy, though.
Boom! What a clothesline. Great decision by Akam to capitalize. Scoop slam.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
This could be dangerous. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Looks to make an elimination here.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Oof! Andrew Dawkins has been eliminated.
There are all sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
There he goes.
What a great win in such a unique style matchup.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Akam and Razor.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. That was a huge win.
I can tell you, it's not easy to hold on to those titles, but somehow these two managed to make it look effortless.
And that's exactly the type of action we've come to expect when the tag titles are on the line.
They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, D-Generation X!
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division. The women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition. Russian leg sweep. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Damaging blow.
Ooh-wee.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Clubbing blow to the back. Clothesline. Oh, what a forearm. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Clothesline in the corner.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, right to the gut. Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Ooh, Brie Bella has been eliminated.
Look at this. Nice. Close line.
Oh. Up and down. Like being manhandled by a bear.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Up and uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
But champions need to finish the job.
Yeah, pretty sure a table just shook a bit.
Let's take another look at that.
Toss to the outside. What a way to win a tornado tag match.
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
This was one of those matches that had flashes of brilliance, but never quite lived up to all the hype.
The WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Huge victory here in this tornado tag team match.
And that's exactly why these two are considered the premier tag team in all of WWE.
The man has come around.
The following contest is a triple threat, falls count anywhere match, and is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley. She has all the potential in the world.
And introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley.
Introducing the champion from Pembroke, North Carolina, the Raw Women's Champion, Francine Baker.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here. The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, striking blow.
She seems to have gained the advantage here.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
What a forearm.
Neck breaker. Kick.
Caught off guard.
Roundhouse kick.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Oh. Kick right in the midsection.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Now trampling the opposition.
Great athleticism.
Kick right to the body.
Nothing complicated about that one.
Devastating kick. Boom, what impact.
Oh, my gosh.
What an uppercut. And look at this.
Just carrying the opposition here.
And a bad landing.
Section.
She wants it one more time.
Oh, and he hit hard.
Man, what?
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
One, two, three.
That's a shot.
Rhea Ripley
has been eliminated.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body.
Out of it in the corner. Wait a minute. Inverted superplex!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
And she's back in the ring now.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one. She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She's a lady that can turn it on quickly, no doubt about it.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
This was another great moment. Six of these ladies in the WWE might not have been very impressed, but they did do some nice things in there.
Champion, Francine Baker.
Nice job turning back both competitors here tonight.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
What a way to kick off tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic, weighing in at 245 pounds,
No Way Jose!
introducing the champion from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Kevin Owens.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one. And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Oh, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
And The Rock is laying the smackdown. Here comes The Rock.
Whoa, no way Jose able to avoid damage.
A face buster knee smash.
That looks painful.
Between the shoulders.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Up fast.
Spinebuster.
Everything in this match is legal and we have cameras.
Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
The Rock just changed the momentum of this match.
No way. Jose has been eliminated.
With the reversal.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Samoan drop.
Axe handle finds the mark. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Incredible technical prowess from The Rock.
Buster
down hard.
There it is.
Yes, rock bottom. We get up and cover for the championship.
One, 2, 3.
The Rock gets his name in the history books tonight.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result here. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money.
WWE United States Champion, The Rock!
That's an impressive victory, guys.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got.
Thank you. Slayer.
Seth freaking Rollins, the Kingslayer, the Architect, undeniably one of the best superstars WWE has seen this generation.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Here comes the beast!
And introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Emotion.
And introducing the champion, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, The Animal, Batista!
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Not just all power, great technical prowess from Batista.
Yeah, kind of surprising.
Striking blow. Boom, what a forearm.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Full Nelson applied. Dragon suplex. Setting him up for the offense of Batista is working well right now.
Harsh impact.
Snap suplex. Look at this. Oh my, down with authority.
Beautiful.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Oh, brutal forearm. I got right to the gut. Kick right to the midsection.
Really just laying it in.
The beast in predator mode.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Big time.
Boom! Spine buster by the Animal.
And shoulders are down.
Has been eliminated.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
And it's Batista with.
Let him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
Ouch.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Wicked body shot.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, good night.
Sharp. Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
What a press slam!
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Axe handle finds its target.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
He ain't messing around.
Check this out.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, The Animal, Batista!
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a fierce competitor.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
System's about to be shot by the Undisputed Era.
And representing Undisputed Era from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
Looks like things just got a little more undisputed.
And representing Undisputed Era from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, Adam Cole.
Maybe the most dangerous man in WWE.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
And from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds,
Samoa Joe.
Oh boy, ain't no stopping him now.
And from Orangeburg, South Carolina, weighing in at 248 pounds, Shelton Benjamin.
You know, I asked Shelton Benjamin if he was looking forward to this match, and he just stared around and gave me a creepy smile.
And there's bodies everywhere as we get this battle royal started.
Hey, Corey, when's the last time you checked your lumbar?
I don't know what you're trying to get at, Saxton. I don't consent to a lumbar check from Cedric Alexander. I've got my own chiropractor. Thank you very much.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, right hook. Right hand.
Oh no! Someone call the orthodontist.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Ooh, Benjamin just evades that one.
Ooh, what impact!
Vicious.
Boom! Punch right to the face!
Nice right hand.
Benjamin with that freakish athleticism.
No doubt he is a force of nature.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, close! Benjamin with the win!
I knew he could do it!
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Shelton Benjamin!
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win. Now you just gotta take the win and build off it.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Tonight just became iconic.
The following contest is a six-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring, representing the Iconics from Sydney, Australia, Peyton Royce. your opponents.
All right, this one.
From Orlando, Florida, Naomi.
We're about to find out exactly why she is the EST.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
Bianca's been a...
Bad news. Someone just drew the Queen of Spades.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
Someone's about to get their head knocked clean off.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Look, I know that supposedly no one was ready for Asuka, but it's been over a year since Asuka's undefeated streak came to an end.
Here we go with six of WWE's top superstars vying to be the last competitor standing.
And across the ring, we can see Naomi ready to impress the WWE Universe once again.
I'm still wondering how many puppets had to die to make Naomi's coat.
Kick right to the leg.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
Oh, nasty impact. This is not where you want to be.
Gotta mess up your neck.
Man, Naomi finds her target with that one.
Heavy duty right hand.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Here comes.
Chicken wing up and...
Slam slam!
Stomping. Ouch.
Running knee. Bang right in the face. That will get your attention.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Oh, what a kick. Right across the face.
Harsh impact.
Close quarters. Oh, what a knee.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. Oh, she turns it around.
Shayna hooked up.
Floating over. Go. Look at this again, one more time.
Just ragdolling her opponents.
And another one. Incredible. Straight punch. Oh, right to the jaw.
Shayna Baszler gets the win.
And here's another peek at the moves he saw in that match. And here's
here
how she finishes this
winner, Shayna Baszler.
Wow, now that was an impressive victory.
When it comes to impressive women, this girl might just...
Thank you.
Things are about to heat up. Oh, man, still not officially underway.
Well, we had a feeling this would happen.
Whether as a single star, tag partner, or even a manager, Titus O'Neil truly is the real deal.
Worldwide? I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
Guys, how do you even begin to formulate a strategy for going up against AJ Styles?
It's not as hard as you think, Cole. AJ Styles wants to control the pace of this match, so you take that away from him and you slow it down.
I have to agree with Corey. AJ Styles thrives on fast-paced offense and outmaneuvering his opponent. This could be decided by who dictates the tempo of the match.
Oh, lariat! For the first time tonight, AJ Styles is looking to... Look at this. Clothesline!
This is not where Titus O'Neil wants to be.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Great offense by AJ Styles. Back now inside the ring.
Got him up.
Shigeroshi. Styles has taken it to another level.
Here comes a phenomenal one.
This may very well be it.
One, two, three.
And AJ Styles is your winner.
Take another look back at what makes AJ Styles so hard
Here
to follow.
Here is your winner.
These fans got... Where's the...
Styles from the top.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Pops him up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God, he's in position.
Go Styles.
Do it.
Oh.